And we're underway. Again, watch Farmington. Jordan Peckham back into the mix. She'll be the anchor, but her twin sister, Peyton, will be running the two-leg and making that bid for the break line to get to it. Interesting stagger here. Everything somewhat even in the middle and spread out at the extremes. Timothy Christian way out on the outside. Seneca in the green over black, followed by Menden Unity, the maroon over black. In the middle is Elmwood in the orange over black. And St. Joe Ogden. St. Joe Ogden again needs this race. Part of their strategy for a trophy tomorrow. Seneca really putting the push on. This is Karajan. And Karajan trying to get out with Elmwood. Megan Bowers, a freshman. They're going to be the leaders in along with St. Joe. St. Joe has it at the exchange, and they are on the inside. Advantage for the rail. St. John, Elmwood, Brimfield, and Seneca. The 1-2-3 battle. And then you'll have Farmington as well. Here comes Farmington really pushing through as they strive for that break line. Julie Dunkel will push Farmington now, looks like, into second. St. Joe, Farmington, Elmwood, Brimfield, Seneca as they settle on the rail and hit the 200 line for the leader, which is St. Joe Ogden. St. Joe trying to run the table on all the relays today in their races. 138, 139 after this first exchange and the break line advantage to St. Joseph Ogden of Champaign County. Farmington running hard. St. Joe, it's Riley Schutz. Farmington, this is Peyton Peckham. You're 1-2 for Elmwood. It's Julie Dunkel, and it's fairly even spaced at 202, 203 as St. Joe continues in the lead. For St. Joe, the three runner is Zia Maroon. We saw her in the 4x8. We saw her in the 200. She now has the lead in the 4x8. Right behind St. Joe is Farmington. They're getting a little closer. For Farmington, the three runner is Haley Halls, a senior. And she is gaining ever so slightly on Zia Maroon as they hit the 200 line at 233, 234. It's a gap between Farmington and Elmwood Brimfield. Then a big pack next with Seneca trying to hold on to the four spot. Here comes St. Joseph Ogden and Zia Maroon. 250, 251. Trying to zoom in on a 3-minute exchange. 56, 57. St. Joseph Ogden, there's the 3-minute mark. The baton at 304 in the break, and the bell for this final 400 is St. Joseph Ogden. And at the Hamilton. Hamilton all alone. For Farmington, that's Jordan Peckham. And Jordan Peckham says, I'm going after this one. Look at Peckham. Peckham heading past St. Joe like they're standing still. Here is Peckham now. The response back from St. Joe's Hamilton. This is Hamilton versus Peckham. Final, last 100 of the day. Let's bring them home. Hamilton, St. Joe. Peckham expended it all on the backstretch, and it's going to be St. Joseph running the table on the relays, getting in at 4:03.